This is how a two-wall works. A two-wall is a shot in highlight where the ball is going to hit the sidewall, it's going to hit the front wall, and it's going to land before the red line.
When throwing a two-wall, you got to be careful it doesn't hit the pad or it's out.
You also have to make sure the ball doesn't hit the red line.